Okay, we're back, everyone, for, I think this is Diddy Kong's second to last banana. And I think we'll make this one exciting by having a race. And you'll see who I'm gonna race against. And yes, I will get a banana out of it, so don't worry. It's all good. I know what I'm doing. See this ring? Fly through it once. Turn around. Now fly through it again. Turn around. You have to fly through it 3 times without landing. And now you freed a birdie. Now can you guess who we're gonna race? The bird. We're not really gonna race him. We're just gonna follow him. He's just gonna tell you he loves flying, whatever. We don't need to hear that. Make sure you're full on crystal coconuts, which I don't have to worry about because mine are unlimited right now. Yours will be unlimited during the race, whether you're using the cheat or not, so don't worry. You should be alright. So just follow him and fly through all the rings that he's gonna drop. See, like that one. I think we'll get our banana medal on the way here, too. Shoot, I missed a ring. If I have to do this race again, I'm gonna be mad, because it's been ages since I've had to do this race twice. Get our banana medal. Oh, I might have to do this one again. Oops. I messed up. I'm not doing so good. Here we go. Now I'm catching up. Alright. So, okay, I think this is like the last one here. Yay, we did it! Wasn't that fun? Might take you a couple times to get it, the controls down on the flying, but once you do, you'll be fine. And as for where to land, we'll make it easy and just land over here by the 5-door temple, because that's the one we have left to do. And there's some bananas over here, so just land over here and come down. Alright, so I'll see you guys next time to do the 5-door temple, which will be Diddy's last one.